it hurt, Max?
Yeah, it hurts.
How much, Max?
Hurts a whole lot.
How much? Make me feel how much you hurt.
Hurts a lot.
I can't feel that, Max. I can't fucking feel that.
Hurts a lot.
I can't feel it.
Hurts a lot.
I can't feel it.
It hurts a lot.
I can't feel it.
It hurts a lot. It hurts a lot.
We'll be right back. couldn't sleep. All the same thoughts kept racing through my mind.
It's like nuclear fusion, except the human fusion. There's a mass lost, the proton. One heat abstraction goes up in the electron, spins around, comes back down into the proton to form the mind, and the mind can be reduced to one atom. Get me dried out, cleaned up, so I can go home.
Become a decent human being again, so that I can look in a mirror and not be horrified by what I see.
We'll be right back. lying on the floor, naked and smeared with their own feces, they were making a pitiful sound, a kind of mournful wail that it's impossible for me to forget.
Just an endless life of misery and filth.
We'll be right back.
just hours and hours of endless nothing to do, no one to talk to, no expectations, just an endless life of misery.
We'll be right back. If you take a rat and you corner it, and you, let's say just one time, you start poking it with red hot needles, and the rat doesn't know how to react, and you do this, okay? And you wind up doing it again, or, you know, perhaps again, and if once in a while, a rat turns viciously on you and just becomes a total vicious killer, don't go passing statements of morality saying,
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hey, I am I. Who are you?
I am I. Who are you?
I am I. Who are you?
Good. Nevertheless.
I am I. Who are you?
Good.
I am I.
Who are you?
I.